Hello and welcome to VidHub. In today's video, we're embarking on a breathtaking journey to explore 20 of the most incredible places that truly exist on our planet, from the majestic wonders of the Great Barrier Reef to the ancient mysteries of Petra. Get ready to be amazed by the natural beauty, historical significance, and cultural splendor that these destinations have to offer. So, without further ado, let's dive right into this awe-inspiring adventure. 1. Great Barrier Reef, Australia. The world's largest coral reef system, stretching over 200 kilometers along the Queensland coast. It's a UNESCO World Heritage Site and a haven for marine biodiversity, including vibrant corals, fish, sharks, and rays. 2. Machu Picchu, Peru. A 15th century Incan citadel situated at 2,430 meters above sea level. Its precise construction and intricate stone masonry reflect the advanced engineering of the Inca civilization. 3. Santorini, Greece. Formed by a volcanic eruption, Santorini is known for its whitewashed buildings, blue-domed churches, and breathtaking caldera views. Its unique geology and stunning sunsets attract millions of visitors each year. 4. Victoria Falls, Zambia / Zimbabwe. One of the world's largest waterfalls, Victoria Falls plunges down 108 meters. The spray and mist from the falls can be seen from several kilometers away, giving it the local name Mosioakunya, the smoke that thunders. 5. Petra, Jordan. An ancient city carved into the rose red cliffs of southern Jordan, Petra was a significant trading hub. Its most famous structure is the treasury, but the site also contains temples, tombs, and an amphitheater. 6. Northern Lights, Aurora Borealis. These mesmerizing lights are a natural phenomenon caused by charged particles colliding with gases in the Earth's atmosphere. They're often seen in high-latitude regions like Scandinavia, Canada, and Alaska. 7. Banff National Park, Canada. Canada's oldest national park is renowned for its stunning alpine landscapes, turquoise lakes, and diverse wildlife. Activities include hiking, skiing, and enjoying the Banff Upper Hot Springs. 8. Salar de Uyuni, Bolivia. The world's largest salt flat, Salar de Uyuni is a flat expanse of blinding white salt crust. During the wet season, a shallow layer of water creates a giant reflective mirror, making it a photographer's dream. 9. Cappadocia, Turkey. This unique region features fairy chimneys formed by volcanic eruptions and eroded over time. Visitors can explore underground cities, rock-cut churches, and take hot air balloon rides over the surreal landscape. 10. Galapagos Islands, Ecuador. This archipelago played a vital role in Charles Darwin's theory of evolution. Its diverse wildlife, including giant tortoises and blue-footed boobies, helped shape his ideas on natural selection. 11. Antelope Canyon, USA. This narrow sandstone canyon, formed by water erosion, is famous for its light beams that create a stunning interplay of colors and shadows. 12. Angkor Wat, Cambodia. The largest religious monument in the world, Angkor Wat, is a complex of temples known for its intricate carvings and historical significance. 13. Bora Bora, French Polynesia. A tropical paradise with coral reefs, turquoise waters, and luxurious overwater bungalows. 14. Cinque Terre, Italy. A series of 5 colorful coastal villages connected by scenic hiking trails along the Italian Riviera. 15. Bagan, Myanmar. An archaeological wonder with thousands of temples and pagodas, offering a glimpse into Myanmar's rich history. 16. Iguazu Falls, Argentina / Brazil. A network of waterfalls surrounded by lush rainforests, Iguazu is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. 17. Yellowstone National Park, USA. Home to geothermal wonders such as Old Faithful and a variety of wildlife, including bears and wolves. 18. The Great Wall of China, a monumental structure built over centuries to defend against invasions, offering stunning vistas of China's landscapes. 19. Uluru Ayers Rock, Australia. A sacred sandstone monolith, Uluru holds cultural significance for the indigenous people of Australia. 20. Taj Mahal, India. A pristine white marble mausoleum built by Emperor Shah Jahan in memory of his wife, Mumtaz Mahal. And there you have it, a whirlwind tour of 20 incredible places that and a world of wonder waiting to be explored. Which one captured your heart the most? Let me know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this virtual journey, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more captivating content. Until next time, remember that the world is full of beauty and adventure. All we have to do is explore. Safe travels, and see you in the next video.